Special message for Dick Goddard from the Vermilion Sailor Marching Band. They are excited for the Woolly Bear Festival this Sunday, and so are we.
We are. We're very excited. So we asked Dick Goddard to get up a little early this morning, and then you had to battle traffic too, yeah, right?
Couldn't do what you people do. Although you come in so early, nobody's
no
on the road.
But nobody's on the road.
You had a lot of traffic this morning, didn't you?
Oh my God. It took me an hour and 40 minutes,
to
normally
get
30 minutes.
Right. Well, we're glad
anyway.
You're here.
Well, and I'm glad to be here, and thank you so very much. And this is my one of my best friends, Wolford. You know, over the year, you never change, Wolford.
does he stay at your house, too?
Yeah, he sleeps sometimes in the front yard, but what a guy.
Oh, he's a big one, my goodness.
He's growing.
He's the tallest mascot I've ever seen.
He was 6 feet originally, and now you're what? At least 7. But anyway, we're going to go through with there's Wolford.
We know you're concerned because of the weather, Dick, so let's talk about that.
Always concerned about the weather, but we're going to go through with this. You'll need very likely your umbrella, but again, it very likely is going to be precipitating on us. Hopefully there won't be thunder, but anyway, plan on lugging the umbrella.
Yeah.
To Vermilion on Sunday. This will be number 41. And the last time we had rain of any consequence, and there's the Woolly Bear 500 race, very exciting. We had the Obama Caterpillar race against Romney last year, and guess who won? Obama. But anyway, we have a lot of fun out there. And here's the Woolly Bear. Make sure if you're coming and you want to race a Caterpillar, that'll be at 10 with Big Chuck and Little John, 10 a.m. And anyway, it all starts around 9. There'll be entertainment top to bottom. And amid the raindrops, let's hope not too many of them. But anyway, and this is the kids' race. Is this exciting or what?
That was sweet.
I think this is the youngster that was almost at the finish line, and then he turned around.
No.
Yeah, he did a 180. He said, I don't like show business. This is so cute.
Yeah.
This is the Kiwanis kids' race.
Okay, this is it.
And the ages went down.
Oh.
Yeah. But anyway, that starts at all at 9 a.m. And there'll be entertainment on the main stage right in the middle of Vermilion. And you'll have entertainment all day long. It's a free festival. But again, you may need the rain gear. So we're looking at 9 a.m., the kids' race. And then by 10 a.m., in the center of town, Big Chuck and Little John will again referee the Woolly Bear 500 Caterpillar race. By 11 a.m., we should be ready for costume judging. And if you come dressed as a caterpillar, you'll get our new Woolly Bear t-shirt. And then the huge parade steps off at 1:30. And by 4 o'clock, we're going to listen to our good friend Ace Moeller and Todd Meany. Mm-hmm. And then about 5 o'clock, it's kind of, you hang loose there. By 5, we'll have the finals of the Woolly Bear 500 Caterpillar race. And from all the caterpillars, there are usually several hundred, we will get a winter forecast. Last year, we had Punxsutawney Phil, the forecasting groundhog from Pennsylvania, but they're looking in the burrow now and they can't find him. So maybe we can get his burrow mate, Phyllis, to come. We're hoping for that.
That's right, he was there last year.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
The Grand Marshal, right?
Regardless of what happens, though, rain or shine.
We've got to go through with it because Dee and Heather out at the chamber say so many vendors are already setting up out there in Vermilion to be ready for the multitudes. We get 100,000 people when the weather is even semi-decent. We hope to do a lot out there because we're making money for the chamber and for the various groups, volunteers, Boy Scouts, and but anyway, there's no charge.
It's such a, you know, it's one of those things that we always say, when you go there, you can't believe it.
Yeah.
That you, if you've never gone, truly, it's one of those experiences that you just have to see to believe.
It's a family event.
And
it
we
really
have to
is.
Say, too, we've been involved for
many years.
Yeah. And the times that we say it's going to rain, it always somehow
it always
magically looks beautiful, especially
up.
At the time in the parade. So we'll see what happens. I mean, we're telling everyone just use your best judgment because we know all the bands will be there too. So we want to make sure that they're not any danger
marching
with lightning
bands.
And stuff.
The theme is be kind to animals. So that means we're going to have hundreds of animals marching with us in the parade.
Mm-hmm.
That begins about 1:30. And the people who have gone to the Woolly Bear Festival, agree, it is the nicest worm festival they've ever attended.
It's
right, Wolford? Right, he doesn't say a lot.
It's going to be great, though. I think
Kenny will be there too, right,
yes,
Kenny?
Yes, Kenny? I will be there. Me and
Jungle Terry. Jungle Terry, yeah. Oh, he's a great guy. We'll have
Kenny.
The,
no car surfing.
And we'll have a zoo there for you kids. You can pet the animals and. We'll have those of us who think we're celebrities, they'll have a table there and signing autographs.
That's right.
Okay.
Dick, good luck on Sunday.
We may need that, but we're going to be there, okay?
All right.
Thank you.
Thanks, Dick.
Thank you, Dick.
Appreciate it.
Okay.
Thank big, what big, a guy. Big fella. How you doing
Wolford.
Up there? Wolford, he's a big one.